how long does it take to learn Kathak? So I still say I'm learning. I would say at least 10 years. With one finger and three joints in your body, if you could create almost 20 movements, given all the joints in your body and the permutations, will you ever be short of creating movement? The day dance doesn't do what it does for me, Neha, I'll stop.